Convert 4 hours into minutes. Let me write 4 hours as fraction like this. Would like to cancel this hour. So hour part of this conversion equation will come as denominator, so that we can say we can cancel hour to hour. Minute part will come as numerator automatically. Now multiply top number together, 4 times 60 and 1 times 1. So 64, 4 times 0, 0, 4 times 6, 24 divided 1 times 1, 1 minute. If you divide something by 1, you'll get that something. That is 224 is our 240 is our answer.